Hi everyone, this is Patrick from Dutchy Tech Tips, and in this video I am going to show you how to remove your picture password in Windows 10. So stick around to find out how. To remove your picture password in Windows 10, first thing we need to do is click on our Start menu. Then we need to left click on our profile icon, which will bring a context menu. Then we need to left click on the option Change Account Settings. This will bring up a settings window. What we need to do next is left click in Sign In Options with a little key icon in the left tab over here. As you can see, there are a number of headings: Windows Hello, Password, PIN, and Picture Password. The one we need is the picture password. As you can see, there's a button down here which it says remove. Before we do this, make note of the arrangement of the buttons. Once we left click on the remove button, it will immediately remove our picture password without any prompt, without asking us for our account password. So I'm going to left click on the remove button now. As you can see that the add button has been inserted under the picture password heading, and that is a visual cue telling us that our picture password has been removed successfully. To summarize this video, I've shown you how super easy it is to remove your picture password by clicking one single button in Windows 10.